I'm going to wrap orders at McDonald's.
Hello, and welcome to McDonald's. How may I help you today?
I need a double cheeseburger, hold the lettuce, don't be front and sun, no seeds on a bun, we be up in drive-through order for two, I got a craving for $9 like my shoe. We need some chicken up in here in this dizzle frizzle, my nizzle extra salt on the frizzle. Dr. Pepper my brother and other for your mother double super size. And don't forget the fries crispy.
Violy. I can't believe you wrap orders at McDonald's. That's it. I'm calling your parents. Get out of here right now.
No 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 no.
Hello? This is me, Sarah West. Well, if this is Mr. and Mrs. Anderson, then your daughter Violy has wrap orders at McDonald's. Please ground her.
What? Violy wrapped orders at McDonald's? Oh my god. She is so grounded. Thanks for telling me about this. Goodbye. Violy, we cannot believe you wrapped orders at McDonald's. That's it. You are grounded for a week.
Go to your room now, and think about what you did.
I shouldn't have done that.